deserters. Shame on you. Shame on you. Shame, shame. Okay, this is very kind of, this is pretty easy to see terrain. Where the hell are they? Ah, there they are. Well, I could have a lot of sharpshooters against them. And they're coming in quite disorganized. See, if those were my sound launchers, that would not be happening. See? SWAT teams don't carry a single blunt weapon. That is just pathetic. Whereas the SWAT Sarandon Mamluk carries his iron mace, hence capturing prisoners for you to charge and, of course, kill. Look, not a single SWAT team knight. Pitiful. Mamluks are cheaper, they have better stats, and they actually make you money. Yeah! I'll take that. That. This. This too. That as well. That not so much. Yeah, you're not worth wasting my time. You, however, are. Come to Papa. Are these said archers? Oh, there they come. Just in case I get shot in the back. They have the strongest force, I can't believe this, they have the force, they have the strongest power draw of anyone in Calradia, but they have sucky bows, which means they could litter my shield with 100 arrows, and I would not lose a single, and I probably wouldn't, I'd only lose like maybe one shield health. Go sharpshooters, go. Flying axe. Ooh, I saw three headshots. Lying axe. It'd be funny if one of those actually hit somebody. Sorry I had to have my horse step on your head. In real life, I would have probably crushed your entire body onto my horse. Especially considering how big my horse is. Shame on you for running. Thank you. Thank you very much. You've been a wonderful audience. Do-do-do. you.